Ganga Amgure from Sant Tukaram National Model School, and in this video I am going to teach you a very easy concept of English grammar. But before starting our concept, observe the given picture and read the words which are given below. So the first word which is given here is present, and the second word is gift. Now let us think about the meanings of these words. Meanings of these words are same, or these words are similar in meaning or same in meaning. Now let us take some more example. Look at this girl. If I ask you a question, how is this girl feeling? Your answers may be she is feeling happy or she is feeling pleased. Means you can use either happy or pleased. So when we read these words, happy, pleased, we find out that these words are also similar in meaning. Their meaning is also same. So in our English grammar, the words which are same in meaning or similar in meaning, those words are called as synonyms. So our today's topic is synonyms. So let us see its definition. Synonyms are words or group of words that have the same or similar meaning. What is the meaning of synonyms? Synonyms are the words or a group of words which have the same meaning or the similar meaning. The words which are same in meaning, which are similar in meaning, those words are called as synonyms. So let us take some more examples. Of synonyms. The first example which I have given you here, trash. Synonym of trash is waste. Next, jumped. Our next example is jumped. Synonym of jumped is leapt. Next, huge. Synonym of huge is big. Next we will have the word tidy. Synonym of the tidy is clean. Next, fast. Synonym of the fast is quick. Our next word is small. Synonym of the small is tiny. And our last word is loud. Synonym of the loud is noisy. So my dear students, in this way we have learned synonyms. Synonyms means same meaning words, or the words which are similar in meaning, those words are called as synonyms. I hope students you may have understood our today's topic, that is synonyms. Thank you and have a nice day.